Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
What's up, all my waffles and mangoes? I'm KidWaffle120, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. Last episode, we finally got Akano after a frustrating level and boss fight, and found Embryo here. And now we gotta stop Embryo. Apparently, he's gonna be the next boss. So we got a ton of level we gotta do, and we got the next level in here, and I'm hoping for us to get to Embryo in this episode, but it depends on how long the levels are and how long it takes me to get through them. Ooh. That doesn't really look Japanese. It looks kind of like a princess thing. That's just me. Anyways. Go, Tana.
Reminds me of Neo Nippon, minus the Kaiju Tanuki.
I don't even know what that means, but okay. Okay, so the box is right here. Oh no, it's not. Okay, now it's on the box is right here. We can stand on these leaf pads, just not the other ones. Hop! Hop! Oh! Oh no, bring me back. Oh no. I couldn't see. That was a mistake. Let's see if I can get the guy from here. Looks like I cannot. Okay, now. Would seriously not let me. There's the gem. Why wouldn't you? Okay. Whoa. Oh, this is the wall climbing. Okay. Oh, that's a big dragon. Oh, you look pretty. Give me the gem. Got a bad feeling that's an enemy, though. I don't think I'm supposed to. Oh, Kawaii, she says. it's kind of funny. Oh, no. Oh no, what have I done? That looks completely far jump, but we might be able to make it. Oh! Oh! Finally, a checkpoint! That took a minute. All right. Oh! Bye, Felicia. Alright. Got those. Whoop. Oh. Whoa, hold on. What? Oh, I see. It's gonna time right because of that dragon. Oh, you can even have that. You may have to turn. Yep. Oh no. Don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. Mr. Dragon. Whoop! Oh! Okay, so she does have like a quake effect. Same song and dance over here once the dragon's gone. Okay. Oh no. Oh, hi Embryo. Uh-oh. And now we're crash. Told you guys. Wait, is that one box still up there? No. Okay, the box placement's different this time. Oh no. I know dark matter spins reflect green magic. Oh god, oh god. There we go. I just want to be careful. Okay, ooh, lots of TNT quakes this time. What the heck? Did you guys see that? I was like an invisible thing.
About you.
That's funny, it kept the one thing in. Oh, so now I got. Oh. I replayed the basics of this, the normal version of this level, not the Tana level, but the normal Crash version, a few times to get the one skin I have for him that you can't even see right now, but. So I already have like a feeling of how this flows. I tell you, I've got a feeling that if I didn't die so much as Tana already, we would've gotten the no-death gem. Okay, now. Okay. Whoop! Whoop, okay. Oh no. Okay! What? Oh, it wouldn't let me double jump. It's fine. Now. Alright. That. Okay. Oh, wait. I wasn't paying attention to my bed. Let's go, baby hippo. That's not dangerous at all.
Oh no.
Whoop. 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 there's a bonus level here too. Aw. Alright. Please be like the same one. Oh no, this is so much more different. No. Oh. Get too close every time. Hiya. I'm gonna be mad if this doesn't work. Okay, we got it. Wow, okay. Bruh, I felt my heart beating like...
Oh
my god, excuse me. Alright, pressing on. Forward. Oh no. Okay. Oh wait. Whoa. Okay, don't do what I just did. Oh, that's a oh my god. So many crates. It could mean death. Oh. Okay. Oh my god. Just mean that's a great. Oh my. It's fine, I don't care at this point. Dang. Ooh, it look pretty. Let's play it. Ooh, I like it. I had to make sure I clipped that. Ooh, any boxes back here? No, it's an invisible wall. Interesting. It is very pretty. I like the music too. Hello, little vegetable. I can't tell what that guy is. It's fine, he's still cute. Again, I'm sorry guys. People like interrupting me when I'm making a video. Sure, when I'm not making a video and I'm doing stuff by myself or with friends. No interruptions. The moment I start making a video. Interruptions everywhere. Ooh, oh, they look so pretty at night. Aww.
Oh, look at us, just like the old days. Working together against those who keep us down and humiliate us by forcing us to pick out our own birthday card and sign them to him. Could at least pay half.
So you do not like Cortex. Oh, I don't think I told you guys my theory about Cortex. So, because of the way that Cortex has been acting in the little amount of cutscenes we've seen him in, I feel like he's gonna end up betraying Entropy and becoming a good guy, and maybe helping Crash, I don't know. We'll see. But I tell you what, if we get a cutscene or something like that happens, I'm gonna say I called it. Everyone's gonna be like, no, you looked it up, and nope. I've been avoiding everything I can that could be possibly spoilers. Oh my god, I love this level so much. It's so pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. Dragons, dragons everywhere. Oh!
I can't say I see the appeal of all that jumping you do. Perhaps I don't have the right body for it. Yeah.
I really hope you don't do what you did in the first Crash game, even though I never played that boss fight. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Okay, you know, maybe I can. Okay. I think I hear Akano. Oh no, what have I done? Okay. Oh no, fireboxes. Oh, it's only one firebox. Okay. Oh god. Oh! That almost killed me. Ooh. What the? Oh, it was that guy making that noise. It wasn't Akano. Oh! Now it is. What? Oh. I can't attack him from here, I guess. Alright. Oh! Okay. Oh, he already left, so I don't gotta worry about overusing him. Okay. Another one. Oh, what the? Dana, did you guys see that? That was weird. I was, like, stuck for a second. Alright, timing's everything with this. Cool. Deal! Oh. Oh, would that hit me from all the way over here? I hope not. I feel like Kadikervis would be proud for how much I improved in my Crash Bandicoot skills. Since starting to play this, I personally feel like my Crash Bandicoot skills have improved greatly, but that's just me. This game requires you to improve your insane trilogy skills. Everything you know about Crash Bandicoot does help you in this, but you gotta adapt. You gotta be like, yes, I am Crash Bandicoot. I'll break that. Oh, dragons. Is that why this level is called Dragon On? Huh? I know I'm the cringiest waffle in the world, but that's why you guys love me, maybe. Oh no. Time for Mr. Tiger Man. Mr. Tiger Man. No, go away, please. Oh, whoa! There he goes. Oh no. I may have thought something too soon. Nope. Okay. Ah! Awesome. We haven't died yet. I may or may not have just jinxed us, but it's fine. Oh. I honestly forgot we had a Kano, and I'm like, oh no! I spoke too soon. I knew as soon as I said it out loud it was gonna affect it. Oh well. Whoop. Yep. What's up? How you need? Oh no! I don't like that they got like a bouncy ball effect. Okay. I mean, at the same time, it's pretty cool. Yep. Oh, we didn't jump high enough. Boom. Aha. The Waffle adapts and learns. See, that's what I mean, guys. You adapt and you learn on what you're supposed to on what you're supposed to do. You learn the way you're supposed to play the game. Oh, hip, hippity hip, hip, hip. Okay, let's wait for that to go. Do your thing, Mr. Dragon. Every time I say that, I think of Spyro, where Moneybags was like, "Thank you, Mr. Dragon." Spyro was it? Oh no, that was too chancy. This isn't great, is it? No, okay. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Alright, do your thing, Mr. Dragon. Here we go again.
Sometimes I think you're my only friend. And then I realize... No, that's right.
And then you realize we might not be your friends. I don't know. Are we friends with Embryo? Or I don't know. I don't know. Whoop. Whoa. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Oh my god. Oh, my ear just started raining. That doesn't... Oh no. Okay, we can do this. Whoop. Pretty dragon. Okay. Oh no, that. Oh, it's more than one of them. Okay. I'm sitting here, I'm like, this is so confusing. They're blending into each other, but no, they're running right after the other. Oh, okay. Boom. There we go. Where's my checkpoint? I deserve another checkpoint. Uh-oh. There it is. Yes. Hey, Akano. Bye, Akano. Gonna do bonus level real quick. Ooh, we get Akano for this one. Alright. Oh, no. There's a dragon in a bonus level. That should not be a thing. How do I? Oh. Yeah, sure. We use the Aku in a bonus level. Makes a lot of. There we go. Oh, wow. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, come on. This bonus level looks very difficult. There we go. Whoa! Finally, oh my lord, that took forever. I swear, if I wasted all that time only to like not get all the boxes, it's fine. I needed to learn how to do it anyways. Okay. Yep. No, what the? Not getting a death round this time, or yeah, the death. Nope, the 3 deaths or less gem. Again. Okay. Oh no. Haha. Any boxes in here? Hello? Hidden gem! Not even trying, we got the gem sweet. Alright, now. Hello, Mr. Dragon. Bye bye, Mr. Dragon. Okay. Oh! I keep thinking my phone's going off. No, it's just the music. No, it's not the music, it's him. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Why is he mad? Like, bro. Wait, what? Okay, no secrets here. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. Huh? Oh, I see it. Oh no. Okay. All right. Dragon. Oh, wait. I wasn't paying attention. I didn't realize he could hit me there. Maybe I shouldn't worry about the tanks here since we have Uka Uka. No, Aku Aku, my bad. Uka Uka's dead. Whoop. Okay, and then we go. Oh no. No! Yes, we did it! I didn't hit the one thing, though. I didn't hit the nitro crate, but yet it still gave it to me. Okay, that's fine. Not complaining. So all that trouble for the bonus level was so worth it. Because now all I gotta do here is do the death thing. Even though it's a Coco skin. Continue. Cutscene? No. No cutscene. That's fine. Okay, I think I'm gonna save this level and the boss fight for next episode, considering this took way longer than it should have. I'm not entirely sure how long this episode is gonna be, but just in case, if you guys like this episode of Crash Bandicoot 4, it's about time, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, do whatever you guys gotta do. It's your life, not mine, but I do appreciate it if you do any of those things. I will show you waffles and mangoes later. Stay safe, guys.